Quickly press and release volume up button, down button and side button. Now hold down on side button until you see upper logo on screen. Now also press volume down button for 2 seconds and leave only side button. Continuously press volume down button. Your iTunes will pop up your iPhone in recovery mode. If you have any question, feel free to comment down below or shoot me a message. Thank you for watching.